Detected an anomaly. Probe launched. Scans have found something. Probe launched. Probe launched. Launching probe. Probe launched. Probe away. Launching probe. Probe away. Launching probe. Probe away.
You did well.
Dr. Aloy must have been indoctrinated by the Reapers. I found him sending our data to a Geth ship. I won't be responsible for another Geth attack. Another Eden Prime. I've silenced Aloy. Forever.
I'll take it.
It's too late for me. They're still in my head, stealing my thoughts. I can't keep them out. I've got no choice but to destroy this relic. And myself.
Anomaly detected. Probe away. Something on our sensors. Probe away. Probe launched. Launching probe. Launching probe. pod launched. Probe away.
We've done it. Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal. Thane would like to speak with you, Commander.
Shepard, I mentioned when we met on Ilion that I was dying. It's called Kepril syndrome. It's not communicable, but I have less than a year to live.
Is that what you called me here for? I wasn't worried about it.
No. But as I face the end of my body's time here, I find myself dwelling on my mistakes. I had a family once. I still have a son. His name is Kolyat. I haven't seen him for a very long time.
Did something happen to them?
I abandoned them. No, not all at once. Nothing dramatic, no sneaking out in the middle of the night, no final argument or slammed door. I just did my job. I hunted and killed across the galaxy. Away on business, my wife would tell people. I was always away on business.
How long has it been since you talked?
10 years. He showed me some of his schoolwork and asked if we could dance crazy. We did that when he was younger.
What sort of dance is that?
I checked my extranet contacts. I expect an update on my next target. The console plays music. Oh, unfashionable. Kolyat jumps into the room. My father runs around in circles. I scoop him up, toss him into the air. He shrieks, laughs, spin me. The console beeps. I put him down. Click the message. Father, he pleads. He tugs my sleeve. I need to read this, I say. I don't look at him.
You never mentioned this before. Why now?
When my wife departed from her body, I attended to that issue. I left Kolyat in the care of his aunts and uncles. I have not seen him or talked to him since.
Well, that's not the choice I expected. Why didn't you raise him yourself?
My body is blessed with the skills to take life. The Hanar honed them in me. I have few others. I didn't want that life for Kolyat. I hoped he would find his own way. If he hated me, so be it. He would not have shared the path of Sim. I used my contacts to trace Kolyat. He has become disconnected. He does what his body wills.
You'll have to explain that one to me.
Disconnected. The body is not our true self, the soul is. Body and soul work as one in a whole person. When the soul is weakened by despair or fear, when the body is ill or injured, the individual is disconnected, no longer whole.
What's wrong with him? Is he hurt?
Something happened that should not have. He knows where I've been, what I've done. I don't know his reasons, but he has gone to the Citadel. He's taken a job as a hitman. I would like your help to stop him. This is not a path he should walk.
You don't hire a raw rookie for a contract killing.
I'm afraid someone may have seen we share a name and assumed we share skills. I don't know why he would accept the task.
To be closer to you, maybe?
That thought haunts me more than any other.
Maybe he name-dropped you to get hired.
It's possible, but I don't think so. It doesn't seem right. My name. He should not respect it.
To be closer to you, maybe?
That thought haunts me more than any other.
Thane, I don't have your contacts and I don't have your tracking skills. Why do you need my help for this?
I don't need your help, I want it. The last time I saw my son, they wrapped her body in sea vines. Weighted it with stones. He tries to pull from me. Calls for her. The hammer lift her off the platform. They sing like bells. The fire is gone to be kindled anew. He begs them not to take her away. They let her body slide into the water. He hits me. Don't let them. Stop them.
Why weren't you?
It rains. It always rains on Kaje. Warm water pours down his face.
I didn't mean to make you relive that.
Perfect memory. It is sometimes a burden.
What made him go to the Citadel?
Years ago, I prepared a package for him. A relic of my ill-spent life. I had Volus bankers store it and arranged for delivery when I died. He acquired it early. I don't really know how. I did wet work on the Citadel around the time his mother died. That may be why he went there.
I'll get us to the Citadel as soon as possible.
Thank you, Shepard. I'll be meditating until you need me.